Day 3 of Delhi Times Fashion Week, grand finale with none other than the legendary Suneet Verma and the beautiful Malvika Mohanan. Congratulations for such an amazing and exquisite show, Suneet. How does it feel being part of Delhi Times Fashion Week?
It feels absolutely spectacular. It's my second time doing it. I did last year as well. I think last year I did the opening show and this year I've done the closing show. So it's a wonderful feeling. I think Times of India has been a very integral, important, all-supportive part of my 30-year career. So from the very beginning when we started to now, Vineet is a dear friend, and I think the entire team has been extremely supportive, not just of me, and I think just of the general fashion in this country, which is the reason they actually now have a Times Fashion Week. And of course, having this beautiful, divine creature as a showstopper is an added plus for us.
Malvika, of course, you sashay down the ramp like a complete regal queen. This is a stunning outfit. How did you feel walking down the ramp?
Thank you. The stunning outfit is all thanks to Suneet, whose work I love. And I was very, very excited when I was told I would be walking for him because I wasn't expecting that. So it's been incredible. I like I said, I love his work and I love the outfit that I'm wearing today as well. Yeah. And
I think everyone should take notice because she's going to be a massive star.
Of course, we all know that.
Yes, everyone should take notice of her right away. She's going to be a massive star, yeah.
And of course, in a Suneet Verma creation, how could anyone not take notice, right?
Yeah.
No, I just had to say that. But tell me something, would you, of course, wear this in your personal event?
Another thing I really loved about this outfit and his outfits in general, it's something that that me or anybody, like any regular girl, would pick, you know. Yeah. It's because it's everything. It's sexy, it's pretty, yes. it's flirty. it's everything in the right amount.
Absolutely.
And it's not too much of just one thing.
True.
And I think that's something that very few designers can do, honestly.
Would you like to tell us something about your collection in whole? Like, because I saw a lot of shimmer, I saw beautiful saris, lehengas, I mean, like there was everything.
So the collection is called Exilla, and it's actually, it's very much meant for the young modern bride who actually travels really well, because everything has become about the destination bride today. And I think, you know, girls want to look beautiful like her, they want to have a glass of a drink in their hand, they want to wear the stilettos, they want to carry their bag, and they want to dance at their own wedding. Gone are the days when girls would wear the zardozi tikozis and sit quietly
in a corner.
Yeah, they want to have enjoy their own wedding, they want to have a good time at their wedding. And so I think it's really important that the girls look beautiful, dress beautifully, but there has to be certain ease in the garment. You know, it shouldn't be too heavy, it shouldn't be too weighty, it shouldn't be over adorned, it should be young, sexy, flirty. And
true,
I think this is the truth for the, you know, for the new modern bride.
Like we can vouch for that, so
absolutely. Malvika, tell me something, what dominates your wardrobe? Do we see a lot of denims or casuals, or you have a lot of exquisite collection?
I think a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
Like it should be, you know.
Yeah.
When I'm going on a date, I want to wear something that's sexy, that's fun.
Why don't we ask her who she's dating?
Oh, then, now that you've asked, well, go for it. This is...
I mean, let's talk about what's
more. Suneet has asked, so you better answer that question for us.
Who she's dating?
I'm just going to say that I'm available.
Aha! So very, very smartly said.
But it doesn't answer.
Find someone nice for me, Suneet. You want to find you have any cute friends?
You're available for a date, but doesn't answer who you're dating.
There you go. Malvika's got a very awkward expression. I just like, oops, what did I get myself into?
Well, I maintain my stance. I'm available.
That's amazing.
But take notice, guys, she's available.
Yeah, absolutely. Suneet, tell me something. What is that one trend of 2018 that you think should be done away with? Like, enough is enough. We can't deal with this anymore.
Like I said, I think, you know, over-adorned zardozi tikozis, you know, over-embellished velvet zardozi. I think that thing is over, because I think the girls want to feel young and look pretty and enjoy their own weddings. And they have multiple functions. And I mean, when people go to destination weddings, they have to carry so much stuff as well. You know, so I think this is really important. Today's young woman doesn't just want to be a wallflower.
Yeah.
You know, she wants to be beautiful and she wants to look great as well. They're worked out. They look after themselves and they want to enjoy themselves. And, you know, when they look at their pictures 10 years and 20 years ahead,
they still want to feel good about them.
So I think this is really important as well.
That is amazing. Well, thank you so much, Malvika and Suneet. What an amazing grand finale. And we are so honored to have both of you at this event. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you.
And congratulations. Congratulations, lovely. Thank you so much.
You.